So the original music producers for the show didn't think Day by Day could actually even be a hit. He asked Schwartz to write more lyrics for the song, saying, it can never be a hit with just six lines. And Stephen's response was, if it's not a hit, it's not a hit. The original lyrics, we're gonna get a little historical here for a second, only slightly altered by Schwartz, were written by Richard of Chichester in the 13th century. You can see a lovely self-portrait of him up there on the screen. And Schwartz himself said, I don't come from a Christian upbringing, so when he would write or rewrite lyrics, he was doing it with an incredibly fresh set of eyes. So when Godspell opened, no one had any clue how it was gonna be received. The creative process behind it had been completely unconventional. Not only did the original cast realize that they now had to learn all of these new songs by Stephen, but even in that first week of improvising at La Mama, once John Michael Tebelak felt he saw something perfect, he froze it. By the time the cast had moved to the Cherry Lane Theater, they had shifted away from those improvised bits and lines to something that could be repeated nightly. But what was it that they were repeating nightly? A show about religion? Blasphemy? Stephen described his experience with the project as similar to the 1939 movie Babes in Arms. The idea of a group of kids putting on their own show, which everyone you see on stage, kind of the same idea. But Joe Beru was confident that the show was going to be all right and said, if you really do your jobs now during previews, you're not gonna believe what's going to happen. And he was right.
I can see a swath of sinners sitting yonder, and they're acting like a pack of fools. Gazing into space, they let their minds wander instead of studying the good Lord's rules. You better pay attention, build your comprehension. There's gonna be a quiz at your ascension, not to mention any threat of hell. But if you're smart, you'll learn your lessons well. Every bright description of the promised land says you can reach it if you keep alert. Learning every line and every last command may not help you, but it couldn't hurt. First you gotta read them, then you gotta heed them. You never know when you're gonna need them. Just like old Elijah said to Jezebel, you better start to learn your lessons well. Comprehension. There's gonna be a quiz at your ascension as well.